Hello, everyone. I'm Sam Reichard with OBTVLive.com, your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. So let's get moving, and we'll get moving to the weather headlines. We have a couple more nice days, including today and tomorrow, with temperatures slightly below average for this time of year, humidity levels slightly below average for this time of year. But then after that, the heat kicks in, the humidity levels rise up, it's going to get hot. And it looks to me like we'll have heat index readings exceeding 100 degrees over the weekend. 83 for your high today with mostly sunny skies. No chance for rain. Winds from the northeast, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Low tonight, 61. So another refreshingly cool morning tomorrow morning when you wake up. We top out on Wednesday, mostly sunny skies, 85. And then the heat kicks in, folks. Thursday, 90 and sunny. 94 and sunny on Friday. 95 and sunny on Saturday. 96 and sunny on Sunday. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we're liable to have heat index readings exceeding 100 degrees during the afternoon. And then a few more clouds on Monday, 30% chance of showers. High temperature Monday, 92 degrees. I'm Sam Reichard. Thanks for watching.